We're going to be using the whole command in the model tab. Click on the whole command. Click on the surface where the hole needs to be created. Select the direction. Specify the depth of the hole. Ensure the hole type is correct. Click for both sides. Specify the diameter of the hole. And click OK.